Hey, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we're getting a little fancy with that intro, thanks to Andy. So anyways, we're going to go ahead and bowl. We're going to give you a little different view of the masking unit open, but we may have some machine problems due to some flight cups that had to be changed. These are the flight cups. This is where the pins will sit as they go into the elevator and up to the orienter pan. These are 3D printed, but they are not perfect. So we're going to do our best and get this through without too many problems. So sit back, relax, and we're going to get started. We're going to open the mask and show you the inner workings as we bowl. The scoring will not be up. So here we go. Okay, I thought I'd give you a view of the pinwheel and the distributor. So here we go. Get these deadwoods out of here. See if we can see what's going on. So we're going to take you back here and see what exactly the problem is. Guessing it's there.
Okay.
Oh. Problem's right here.
Right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a pin cup, design. It sucks. All right.
Go. All right, here we go. All right. Let's see if we can get this tripod where we had it without getting you all seasick. Well, that was two problems in a very short amount of time, so we're going to keep going a few more minutes if we can. So just bear with the technical issues.
You are good. You're so good. That's great.
Yeah.
You're the best bowler I know.
You're the best bowler I live in this house. All right, let's see if we can get... I think we've gotten a strike yet. You
need
the head pin, right?
Yeah.
Usually. Oh, you can. At least I've got some depth. You know. To get a strike these days, huh?
She used to be like that.
Oh. Hey,
Vince. I know. Oh,
man. Like, we would have hit 100.
Yeah.
Beauty! Nice deadwood. give you a perspective of how small this machine really is. I know it's kind of hard to tell, but this is how small the machine is. So, just want to show you that, you know. Oh, full-size bowling pin. I don't think I was on the video. That's a full-size pin. So, it won't even fit underneath this sweep here. So, that kind of gave you a perspective. All right. Pause it real quick and get this problem taken care of.
You're closer, right?
I'm gonna let you go until you hit the headset.
Really?
Yep. Yep.
I hit on the second ball.
That is going to do it for today. We're not going to push our luck on this machine right now until we get things resolved. So thank you for tuning in, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.